more than 50 million live human beings lost their freedom, their culture, their family.
When in Michael Coard's presence, it does not take long to realize he is a man of passionate conviction.
When I said, to whom much is given, much is required, I truly believe that, so.
The North Philadelphia-born defense attorney has long felt compelled to challenge what he believes is wrong in the world. Michael Coard's activism was triggered during childhood when police fatally shot a mentally challenged man they mistook for a thief while he worked in a neighborhood store. Coard saw no outrage, and no one was punished.
At that point, it kind of struck me that I had an obligation, a kind of mission from God to do something.
Coard's activism blossomed at Cheney State College as the Kappa Alpha Psi fraternity president led protests for change. Then as Black Law Student Association president at Ohio State University, he convinced the school to stop doing business with companies that did business with South Africa's apartheid government. As a lawyer, Michael Coard has shared legal advice he calls cultural ammunition while hosting The Courtroom Show on WHAT Radio. Court, he defends clients to safeguard equal application of justice. He is a self-described conscious and angry Black man. Recently, Coard took on a battle at Fifth and Market near the Liberty Bell Pavilion, where George Washington's house once was.
It's the only place in America where white freedom and Black slavery stand side by side.
Artifacts linked to 9 enslaved Africans who were owned by the nation's first president at its first White House were found buried there. But plans to close the ground and create a President's House memorial did not include the enslaved Africans. That angered Coard, who maintained it ignored part of the truth about Washington, the Africans, and the times.
A mere 5 feet from the main entrance to the new Liberty Bell Center is where the slave quarter stood, so think about it. As you enter that heaven of liberty, you literally have to cross the hell of slavery.
So Coard spearheaded ATTACK, Avenging the Ancestors Coalition. ATTACK's protests have resulted in plans to construct a multi-million dollar George Washington memorial that includes the stories of the enslaved Africans who lived and toiled in the president's house.
To the land of our ancestors, we pull our basin and we say Ashe.
This is really a manifestation of speaking truth to power. We got this ragtag group of Black folks fighting the federal government and winning, literally getting them from denying to designing.
As an activist and as a lawyer, he fights for justice to pay homage to those who've gone before him. It's why Michael Coard is the recipient of the Philadelphia Association of Black Journalists 2008 Community Service Award.